gosh. Wait, crazy. Oh, whoa. I have a memory. So the fact that I loved oranges a lot, did you guys know, before I became a VTuber, I almost became the orange VTuber. Like, I almost named myself Mikan. Mika? Mikan? Because that's orange in Japanese. Like, I was serious about it, bro. And I even created a username, Mikan, and whatnot. But the thing is, I was kind of like, oh, at the time, Noah was like a fruit VTuber. And also, it's annoying orange. No, not annoying orange. No, I had a completely different concept. Like, I kid you not. If I go through my iPad in my, iPad, the rough drafts for the current VTuber, like, it's completely different. Guys, I was not the annoying orange, okay? I just wanted to be an orange girl with, like, citrus and, like, you know, it was a cute concept. It's like those fairy garden style concepts, but the thing is, that's not very like me. I feel like, I'm like a clown, you know? I feel like a UB. So I was like, all right, never mind. Maybe not Mikan.